Dani.
I won't go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
Wait. No. Hey, stop.
You didn't deserve this.
Dani. Hey, Dani.
Get away from me!
Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone.
Subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of primary disease vectors from the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes, save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Five, two, one. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
We made it. Dani? Dani!
Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
No.
You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Running on autopilot. The systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison is infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Cells.